fighting fair play in this country and knowing that when something is unfair, it's un-Canadian.